That's her eldest son.
Thank you very much.
You see it?
Beautiful.
Good,
you
good.
I don't want to see it again, but if I do it, then I'm going to stop them. I don't give a who will ya.
Good. Hopefully it gives you some luck.
I hope it does. Remember what I said.
No, don't even worry about it.
I would give you $1,000, and I would.
Don't even worry about it.
The road you're in,
I need that.
That's where I am, too.
Not like he wasn't into drugs.
Be nice. I like helping people out. That's all.
They all go through that.
Yeah.
It's more important to be nice.
That's right. Exactly. Good seeing you.
Could I not?
That's right. You too. Good picture right there. How you doing?
Hi.
Big show again today, huh?
Yeah.
I know I was at Brass Pro the other night. That was filled all the way to the end.
Was it?
Yeah. You know where the tunnel is there?
It was
all filled in over that side, too.
Huh.
So.
No, I haven't been there this year at all.
That was my first time. It was a lot of people because it was a nice night. And it was Halloween night, too, for the kids.
Did you go to Burlington this year?
No.
Oh, you didn't?
No.
Well, Mike, well, I forgot to ask him if you were there.
Yeah, no.
Mike
Barry was there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Is he here?
Yeah.
Oh, he is? Okay. I haven't seen him yet.
Well, Mike Keel.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
The Rambler.
Your Rambler, yeah. Yeah. I didn't see him down there, but there were so many cars. Did an hour and a half, like a video, so.
Have you?
Yeah,
for now. Wow.
Good seeing you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
is. The other day.
Oh, wow.
No problem. How you doing?
Don't forget to get in on your 50-50 while you're up there too as well. Lunchtime is coming around. We've got two options for you. You've got Bay State Brew and Main Street Cabin. Auto Show at the wonderful Brimfield Winery. Thanking our great sponsors, BT Smokehouse, Davis Plumbing and Heating, Industrial Transfer Storage, Precise Paving, West End Westview Creamery. Thank you. Dave's Appliance, Hilltop Equipment, Infinity Granite, Lamoureux Ford, Lisa Karen Real Estate, Munson Savings, Noonan Energy, Public House Historic Inn, Table 3 Restaurant Group. Thank you for your kind sponsors. J.M. O'Brien Company, PC, one-stop towing and recovery. Adam Supermarket, Angels 1376 Palmer Restaurant. Bill Sinoco, C.R. Levesque Trucking, Cruise Control Towing.
Firefighting. Hey, aquatic. Where
are
you going, Matt?
Right.
Not Rhode Island?
Not Rhode Island. You either, huh?
No.
See you right there.
Yeah. Nope. What's the name of your club?
Corvettes United.
What is it?
Corvettes United.
Oh, okay. I thought it was Corvettes Western.
Yeah, no. No. We hitch up with them sometimes, though.
Yeah, because I was telling my boss, no rules.
Yeah.
So how you guys picked up to me.
Sherbridge Coffee House, Sullivan and Company.
Biggest club.
Yep.
Real estate. Yep. Good job. We had like 22 Byron cars that day.
That day we had like, yeah, I think it was 21, 22. Thank yeah, 22. Yeah. So this is a good turnout today.
Oh my God. Well, I was supposed to be in Weathersfield.
Oh, they have a big one there.
Michael had a show there. And I guess food truck pulled in this morning and sunk right in the field. So
oh, really?
They called it off at the last minute.
Wow.
That sucks because a lot of people are going to be going there. Yeah.
I think I might be going to Thompson Speedway from here. I got big races down there today, so
yeah.
Cool. So, all right, catch up with you later. Same here.
Just the white light. Until they go down here and find out where she is. Of the proceeds will go to breast cancer research. Firefighters are out with an ATV. They're somewhere out in the field, so when you see them, please make sure you get in on the 50-50. We'll crank those numbers right up. Food is available at Bay State and Main Street Cabin. Food is available at two locations, so if the line is too long in one, you could definitely head over to another one. Coffee is still here. There's no lines over there. She's got treats and she's got cider.